Hey yo everyone, this is the Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another walkthrough episode for the game Pokemon Gold, Gold version. And I find myself back in Saffron City. Way to go, me. Okay, enough with the reunion. I'm going back to Lavender Town. Oops, I forgot. Move this to the bottom here. Lavender Town, the noble purple town. Okay, so I couldn't. You know what I said? I may do more and more of the videos on my phone. Well, even though the resolution is good, there is one itty bitty problem. You like Pokemon, don't you? Me too. Okay, I'll explain why in a minute. Pokefan Robert wants to battle. And sends out a Quagsire. Okay, the reason why I couldn't do any more of it. I couldn't do videos on my mainstream projects is because there's not enough room on my phone. Okay, so I'm still stuck here using this camera for. I'd have to say that's my loss. Okay, so I'm still going to have to use my piece of shit camcorder until I could upgrade to a new one. So in the meantime, I am going to use my set my Galaxy S5. I am going to use my Galaxy S5 to record videos for my new project, Pokemon Stadium Hiker Gym. I'm not going to do like a complete playthrough for it. I'm just going to do the Gym Leader Castle Challenge. Hachu! The dude got pepper in his nose or something. Route 10, Cerulean City to Lavender Town. Are you fucking kidding me? I need a Pokemon that can use Flash. I'm getting sick of this shit. Anyway, the Dark Case become infrequent in the later Pokemon games. Thank goodness. Anyway, so my gym leader challenge for Pokemon Stadium is going to be short-lived because it's just an experimental phase. Nope, I did not leave my belt sprout in box one. Anyway, I'm rewatching season 4 of the Boondocks, and to be frank, I just didn't think they were running out of ideas. If that is going to be the last season of the show, I hope that's it because season 4 kind of went downhill. I mean, I like the show though. But it's unfortunate they don't have everything on Netflix. I want no Cubone. So while I'm making a Pokemon Stadium video, I can only do on my phone. I can only do one video at a time. Make one, upload one, delete, and then make another one. It's a painful process, which is why I couldn't do all my mainstream projects. Maybe I capture these Pokemon if they're shiny. But if they're just any regular Joe, then beat it. I don't want them. Anyway, when I'm not doing these projects, I still play the Generation 4 Pokemon games. Yeah, I have not played my Black and Black 2 very often. And I'm missing out on Generation 6. Is it just me or is the Rock Tunnel a gold mine? Well, it kind of is a gold mine if you're pilfering through items the first time going through, but any other time, it's just a place not worth revisiting. God damn, it's hot. all because I didn't bring rappels with me. Oh, come on, I just turned around! Shit, I gotta go back to work tomorrow, and I got another 4 days of it before my next day off. And I don't get paid until next Friday. Yeah, I won't be enjoying all that money because... I gotta pay rent. Will you fuck off, man? Zubat, 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 you're so fucking cliche. Bats in caves. Man, I'm having the angry video game nerd syndrome building up inside me. Like, why does so many games have to have so much bats? Better be almost out here. Alright, found X accuracy. In the Pokemon Center right now. Though I should have switched my Bellsprout for another Pokemon. Yeah, maybe I should. Because there's no way I'm going back in a fucking walk tunnel again. Anyway, I'm running low on power, and whenever the battery power dies on me, I can't use my catchphrase at the end where I say, "To be continued, baby." Yeah, I'm starting to miss saying that. Well, in case the battery dies out, thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby. Have you ever been to a picnic? They're so much fun. Well, these days they're tedious. If I wanted to have a picnic, I'd drive over to the In and Out. Picnicker Heidi wants to battle. Well, if you want to have a picnic, get yourself a rifle and go hunting out in the wilderness. Oh yeah, I forgot I mentioned one very important shout out. My stepsister just got married. Way to go, C. Yeah, I'm referring to my stepsister by her by the first letter in their name. Wait a second, or is it really I can't remember if it's what the first letter in her name is. Is it an S or a C? Oh! Anyway, congratulations, S! Or congratulations to the big stepsister! I forgot to withdraw my Umbreon. Yeah, so sorry, I'm just rambling on and on. But I'm really glad I have enough to power in the camcorder just to give my stepsister a shout out. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to make her wedding. Make it to her wedding. I had work that day. My step-brother, did go to the wedding. So did my dad. I don't think I could afford to take another day off anytime soon. Maybe in the summer, but too soon. I'll tell you a secret, but first we battle. And I'm really glad that the camcorder's power is able to last more than 10 minutes. Send out an Onyx. Boo! Anyway, if my camcorder is working just right, I might continue with the Tales of Symphonia Dawn of the New World walkthrough. Oh dang, I lost that. The power plant's across a small river. I know that. Think I'm stupid or something?